Deion Leon, short. Paul with a running start. Kobe Bryant for three. That's good.
One of the things the United States has really worked on in practice.
With his defense. Leon, and there's another steal. Seven turnovers for China. Oh, strong finish for Kobe Bryant.
Chris Bosh did a great job that time. He felt circling the post. He got around Yao Ming to knock that ball loose.
Another steal. James and Bryant on the double team. And Kobe Bryant. Timeout called by China. Keep of the first half, a 9-point advantage. Good defense from James and another turnover. Another alley-oop. Bryant right there. And Kobe Bryant puts the United States up by 11. For most of the first half, then one of those spurts for the United States made it a 12-point game. Kobe Bryant takes a three, gets to the basket, and the finish.
How about the United States? 21 of 25 now. Played in 06 and now back here again in 08.
Coming off another terrific year for the Toronto Raptors. And here's LeBron James off another turnover. And the United States up by 17, equaling their largest lead. Quickly, Kobe Bryant gets it inside. Wayne Wade, count it, and a foul. Pretty feed from Kobe Bryant. And they've blown it open here in the third. Du Fong drives and has it knocked away. Well, the crowd obviously disappointed for what's happening to China.
Do too much, gamble too much defensively. He knows his defense tonight on Newley is very, very important.
Couple of jab steps, jump shots good. He was struggling shooting early for the past couple of games. Williams, good touch pass, wide open as Kobe Bryant off the dribble and the finish.
Smart decision by Kobe Bryant. Looked like he was going to take the three. It's
Newley to Bogut. Knocked away by Wade. Another steal for Dwayne Wade. Kobe Bryant, the ball fake and banks it in. And Australia needs a timeout.
Yeah, good call there, Mike. Brian Gorgian does not like the tempo.
Of Argentina, Greece, if they get past Australia here. Australia, though, proving to be a tough test. Kobe Bryant banks it in, and a foul. Got the contact, knocks down the shot, and a chance for a three-point play.
Now, Bruton cannot guard Kobe Bryant. He cannot do it. Kobe is quicker, bigger, faster, and stronger. You see the late help by Australia. What they want to do on that play, Mike.
The rebound. He's got eight. James the other end, won't go. Kobe Bryant, yet another offensive board. And puts it in.
The offensive rebound right now is saving the United States. They're getting more shots at the basket. Getting broken down where they can get into the lane and get some easy scores or get offensive rebounds. So that was really the halftime talk is Kobe looking for that shot. He was 8 of 32 from
Odo. And Howard the rebound.
The United States wants to keep the pressure on right now. Australia is on their heels.
Kobe Bryant trying to cross over. Gets inside the ball fake. Oh, pretty play. And a foul. Kobe Bryant gets the fans fired up.
Mike, we talked
it away from him. 23-point lead.
Excuse me, Mike. If you're in the United States, that's exactly what you want to do. Win the first 5 minutes of this quarter.
Kobe Bryant for three. And it's basketball gymnasium in Wilkeson. Another capacity crowd. Kobe Bryant from way downtown.
He was about 3 feet behind the NBA three-point line.
Kobe Bryant wanted to shoot another three, and he will.
And knocks it down again.
Back-to-back long threes for Kobe Bryant. And it's the largest lead.
Beat the heart of the champion, and they are the defending Olympic champions.
Howard's first shot. Oh, go right there. Kobe Bryant puts in the follow.
As has Chris Bosh. And Dwayne Wade, Mike Krzyzewski's done that every game, bring them in early.
Kobe Bryant hangs in the air and banks it in.
Game where Argentina pulled away at the end. They were up 16 in the third. They led by 13 going into the fourth. It's Kobe Bryant. Dribbles a three. And just like that, it's 12-4. As United States.
Bosh, though, is shooting almost 90% from the line, so he is a bright spot for this team.
Reggioni has a pass deflected, another turnover. Kobe Bryant up and in. Points already for Kobe Bryant.
Small got caught in the post on Gutierrez on a switch.
Nocioni guarding Bryant. Puts up a three. Knocks it down. USA needed one of those.
That's one of those you go, no.
United United States by 10. And then Kobe Bryant knocks it away, gets the feed, and finishes much to the delight of the crowd.
Run set plays and get the ball inside and go inside out for threes.
Here's a three. That's good. Kobe Bryant follows LeBron James.
As for Spain, he says Jose Calderon didn't play at all in that second quarter. And if they decide to,
as we watch Kobe make the dunk,
if they decide to maybe not show their hand or rest their players.
Let it go.